Good afternoon, M2527. Please introduce yourself.
My name is Myra Culiado, 39 years old. I am married and I have two kids, 21 years old girl and 27 years old boy.
Okay, what's your main duties and responsibilities your previous employer?
I'm a housemaid, cleaning the house, sweeping the floor, cooking, take good care of the children, and the car wash.
What will you gonna do if the baby's
change the diaper when it is wet.
Okay, how can you put a baby to sleep?
Sing a nursery rhyme.
Okay, can you sing it please?
Daddy finger, where are you?
Okay, thank you. Are you afraid of dogs or other pets?
No.
Are you willing to accept the holiday set up by employer?
Yes.
Do you eat pork?
No.
Do you eat pork? Can you handle pork?
Yes.
Allergic to any kind of food, drugs, or detergent?
No.
Are you willing to cut your hair short?
To cut?
Are you willing to cut your hair short?
Yes.
Are you willing to take care of disabled elderly?
Yes.
Do you have tattoo in any part of your body? Okay, what is your message to your future employer?
My future employer, good day po. Good day. I hope you can choose me. I try my very best to take good care of your children and the household chores. I will do my best to
Okay, thank you M2527.